amazing Grid World series event we have here. The build-up has been electric. It's about to go off grid.
And that's why we pay Inel the big bucks. What a race it's set to be. Let's get back to the Grid World series.
Last lap was a 1:12.5. Lap time, a 1:01.0.
Anywhere.
Last lap was 8:10.3.
racing. Well, that's what you would get on a regular weekend, but the Grid World Series does things a bit different. So, if you see a ramp out on the track, don't worry about it.
I know, thank you. We'll be back soon for the start of the race, and what a race it's set to be.
Last lap was a 1:11.5.
Lap was a 1:04.6.
Lap was a 1:03.9.
107.2.
Some event clear. Honestly, how do you find a winner here? Well, it's not been written yet. So, let's see what twist this final throws up.
Well, not long to wait to find out how this one will unfold. So, don't go anywhere.
Happy about that. On to lap 2, you're keeping up with the pace. Lap was a 103.0. Mm-hmm. last lap was a 1:02.9. Last lap was a 1:01.0. and last lap was a 1:14.7. lap two. Last lap was a 109.0. Last lap was a 112.1.